of heaven has long since forgotten my name, and I am eager to make them remember. However, the blood of Minos stains your hands, and I must admit, I'm curious about your skills, weapon. And so, before I tear down the cities and crush the arms of heaven, you need to be as an appetizer. Come forth, child of man, and die. So concludes the life and times of King Sisyphus. A fitting end to an existence defined by futile struggle. Doomed from the very start. And I don't regret it.